So what do you do when there's nothing on TV to watch and you're in Arizona? You grab your black light and go scorpion hunting. In case you're asking why a black light, scorpions glow with black light, ultraviolet light. Did some research and no one really knows why, but they do. I cheated a little bit here. I saw one earlier today, so we'll take a look here and see if he's still around. There we go. That, my friend, is a scorpion. Now, what should I do with them? There's another one. There's that one, and that one there. Wonder if there may be more around here. You can see they show up pretty good on the black light. Well, I'll leave these two be. Not technically on my property anyway. That's how you find a scorpion in Arizona.